Hello, I'm Father James Kubicki of the Apostleship of Prayer, and today is the feast of the first native-born citizen of the United States to be canonized, Elizabeth Ann Seton. When he canonized her in 1975, Blessed Pope Paul VI said, "Saint Elizabeth Ann Seton is an American. All of us say this with spiritual joy and with the intention of honoring the land and the nation from which she marvelously sprang forth as the first flower in the calendar of the saints." Elizabeth Seton was the mother of a family and at the same time the foundress of the first religious congregation of women in the United States. End quote. You might ask, how was that possible? Well, after her husband died and her children had grown, she founded the Sisters of Charity. She was a woman of charity, so it's no surprise the congregation she founded was named that. Her spiritual director wrote of her, "Her charity made her watchful, never to speak evil of others, always to find excuses or to keep silence." Good advice, wouldn't you say? Especially as we strive to practice mercy in our thoughts, words, and deeds. That's the secret of holiness, you know. Charity, mercy, and it begins with our thoughts and words. So, as the saying goes, if you can't say anything good about another, don't say anything at all. Be silent and pray. Pray for that person.